Hey, the NFL draft is complete. 259 players heard their name called over the weekend. The last one is also known as Mr. Irrelevant. That honor belongs to U of H Cougar linebacker. Vanessa Richardson has his story.
Grant Stewart was emotional after being drafted by the Bucks, even if he was the last pick.
You know, the GM told me, like, you don't have to think about where you're going in free agency because we're going to get you right here with the last pick. And I mean, I just started crying and turning up with my family.
But there are benefits to being Mr. Irrelevant, a trip to Disney World, a place in NFL draft history, and a chip on your shoulder.
So I'm definitely going in to Tampa Bay, super duper grateful that they, you know, took a shot on me, and I'm going to make it worth their while.
And being drafted by the reigning Super Bowl champs, not a bad gig.
I played against their safety, Antoine Winfield, in high school. Playing with them as well as playing with Tom Brady, somebody that, I mean, has been playing the game since I was, like, nothing. I'm glad to have a title, but when I get to Tampa, I'm going to be anything but irrelevant.
So clearly there are a lot of perks to being Mr. Irrelevant. In fact, Grant said Airbnb has reached out to him and is going to send he and his family wherever they want. Grant has a wedding this summer, so he's going to use that trip for his honeymoon. At U of H, Vanessa Richardson, KPRC 2 Sports.